All right, hello there. Today's lecture is on expository essays. So we've been talking about analyzing and finding evidence. But where is that going? What can we do with it? The expository essay. This is kind of where it's going. Analyzing, finding evidence. The expository essay. Keep with me. I know expository and essay don't sound that interesting, but just hear me out, okay? There are a couple different types of writing. There's the narrative that tells a story, and there's the expository essay, which provides information. So, big ideas here. One, narrative tells a story. Expository essay provides information. So why would you want to write an expository essay? Or why would you want to provide information if that's what they're doing? Information's super valuable. It's very powerful. Expository essays are a way to spread information. If you want to change something, it's done with information. If you want to teach something, it's done with information. If you want to create something, it's done with information. If you want to save something, it's done with information. In order to do many great things, it is very valuable to have information supported by evidence. That's what an expository essay does. It provides information for a purpose, along with evidence to support the main idea and make it powerful. So expository essays, they've got a bad rep, right? They're really boring and disconnected if you're doing a really boring, disconnected assignment. So having assignments in school where write an expository essay on something, something really, really boring. That's given expository essays a terrible name. So bad that when you hear expository essay, you just know that it's going to be something boring. But what if you want to use information to help a city build a skate park? What if you want to do something that's not boring? You would use an expository essay that could provide well-analyzed evidence as to why it's a good idea to build that skate park. What if you want to help put solar panels on top of more buildings? You could use an expository essay to compare and contrast the options. Solar panel versus other options with evidence as to why the solar panels are a good choice. Expository essays can get stuff done with the right information. So you can actually make changes. If you've got the right information, the right evidence, and that analysis is clear. So if you can write a really good expository essay with all of that, then you can get stuff done. If you learn to write them, you will be more powerful. This is why we'd want to learn expository essays. We will learn in future lectures the elements of expository essays and exactly how we can write clear analysis, have strong evidence, and get those ideas out there to make a difference.